Your boy Puma Six here with another Fortnite event, but Star Wars event. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. It was really good. If you guys, this might get copyright, so hopefully it doesn't get copyright. I'm praying like hell it doesn't get copyright. If it does, go. I'm gonna put the link in the description on through my Twitch channel. But this might not get copyright because I'm not a big YouTuber. But if it does, I'm sorry. Go check out my Twitch channel. I'll put up a link somewhere. But praying like hell it doesn't get copyright. So hope you guys enjoyed. It was really good. I liked it a lot. And watch the whole thing. If you want to see the whole thing, the link will be in the description for my Twitch channel. You can watch the whole thing really live, because I was actually there live. So I hope you guys enjoy. Peace.
To be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice. And you can you see we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knights of Ren, and Rey and Kylo Power Ballad. Doesn't seem like FN.
Well, in the comments, you can. Oh, look what we got.
Jedi Mind Trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi Mind Trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
What? Watch out for me in the scene.
You won't see him.
Credentials and manifest.
Use race data.
Happening.
Which way?
No idea. Follow me.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good. Did she do that to us?
The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might, though.
Yeah, do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right. Well, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
Whoa, what's that?
What's going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling about
it. What is that? I gotta go. They're gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball. Bye-bye. That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye.
The work of generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.